himself. Yeah. And he could be a real grumpy bastard, but that was part of his power. You know, without saying a word, he could make the whole room feel like it. You know, and he also had an intense narcissism, like, you're coming to me.
Yeah.
But he also didn't have one atom of rockstar ego, yeah. And he needed it. He didn't give himself enough credit. I mean, he knew he was the shit.
Yeah.
At the same time, he didn't give himself. I mean, he prayed every night. He taught our daughter how to pray. One thing that when I would, you know, verbally we would pray out loud is for him to love himself.
Yeah. Why couldn't he, do you suppose?
Maybe he was terminally pouting. I don't know. You know, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Can you, like, resume a normal kind of romantic life now without people jumping on you?
I don't feel comfortable with it.
No.
Yet. I kind of want Brad Pitt to, like, get in Kurt's pajamas and run around. How sick is that? But I just keep seeing these pictures. I saw a picture of Brad Pitt today. I'm like, it's just, what's Kurt's and Armani? you know. They look uncannily alike. I've never seen him in person. Mm. Michael knows him's type, but I don't know. How can you replace a prince?
I mean,
I had a prince. You know, people, she's so lucky. Yeah, damn right I was lucky. I don't think I knew that.
Coming up next, Hole on tour, on record, and trying to figure out a future.
I just think Courtney Love is a wicked singer, and her whole group is just, they just stand for themselves, and they're really good.
She speaks what she feels, she doesn't hold back.
I really respect her music, and I think it's really angry and loud, and that's what teenagers like.
Over the past year, Courtney Love and Hole have become stars on the strength of the band's beautifully executed second album, Live Through This, and Love's wild stage presence and tattered baby doll image, pretty much summed up in the album's cover photo.
What I want to capture is the look on a woman's face as she's being crowned, the sort of ecstatic blue eyeliner running kind of, I won! I have hemorrhoid cream under my eyes and adhesive tape on my butt, and I had to scratch and claw and but I won Miss Congeniality! And that's the essence of sickness in this culture that I'd like to capture.
There's a big difference between the first record, you know, Pretty on the Inside, and the second one. I mean, there's a lot of development there. Did you consciously go for a more...
I consciously was self-conscious on Pretty on the Inside, and I was lame. I was competing with my few peers at the time, the people that were really into Sonic Youth and Pussy Galore and Richard Kern, and I felt intimidated by that.
What's Courtney like as a guitarist? I mean, is she...
I think that Courtney is like one of the most amazing guitar players out there. I mean, you know, she has like a really unique sense of rhythm. She plays really hard. And actually, I've learned a lot from her as a guitarist.